Had a great time at College FCA Groups yesterday, sharing with Bluffton University's chapel, then sitting in with the FCA lunch. Then at night, got to take part in the first annual Pizza Racers at the University of Northwestern Ohio. Hundreds of students came together in Club Uno.
Oh, this was awesome. So, I mean, there's people still outside wanting to get some pizza, and I just can't believe that this whole event got passed along just by word of mouth, and it's just awesome to see all these athletes and non-athletes alike come together and just eat some amazing pizza around the area.
You brought your own cheering section. The soccer team is on hand for the junior. Look at that. And this is his agent, too. How's he doing, agent?
Well, it's not looking very good right now.
The athletes from the soccer, softball, bowling, golf, and baseball teams taking part in an eat-off where Zach Pauly from the bowling team ate a medium Donato's pizza in mere minutes, edging Ryan Carter from baseball and Parkway grad Dakota Schaffner for the prize. Then the 200-plus athletes circled the table to sample pizza from seven different places in town. Donato's took home the Racer's Choice Award with Lock 16, who makes the campus pizza, finishing in second. It brought UNOH together, much like God has brought the FCA president to UNOH for just this right time.
I wasn't a Christian when I grew up, and I came to UNOH. I fell into the partying scene, and one of the professors here, Dr. McMurray, reached out to me, and he shared the gospel with me. And he really showed me what I was missing in my life, and of course that was Christ. And I started a relationship with him, and I got out of the partying scene. Now I'm the president of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. It's amazing what God can do when you let him.